kicked you out of here because you don't belong, man filth. Now we'll show you where you do belong. Beneath my heel, this fort is a monument to the suffering of the enemies of Sauron. The suffering you will endure for the rest of your miserable lives!
The boys are fired up, Master. And me? Well, I'm ready.
He certainly can string together some very fancy words. I'll remember that when I'm stringing up his corpse.
Let's go. not here to be your whipping boy.
Scurries into my throne room like the rat he is.
Just a pair! Reclaimed what was rightfully ours! Let the Lord of Mordor be warned! Every attack he launches will be met with steel and fury! Every army he sends will be annihilated!
Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
It is over.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine. In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Ringbearer. And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero. Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Talion. Who walked out of darkness and found freedom.